HL7 community is filled with super smart, passionate people who give a lot of their time and energy through their day jobs as well as their personal time to really help forge standards that can help us fuel software to help clinicians and care teams help patients.
We're really staying on top of what's the cutting edge. People think about interoperability as just exchanging the data, but at the meeting this year, we actually talked about AI, the hottest thing people are talking about.
If you're here, you're being challenged all the time by these people. So your products improve by just the exchange of ideas with all the smart people in this community.
The place to begin if you'd like to get involved with HL7 is Zulip, chat.fire.org. It's an open online community where you can start asking questions, start meeting people, start learning what the community is all about.
If you're the kind of person that wants to understand, if you're the kind of person that has in-depth knowledge that can be helpful, it's a place to actually make it happen.
We really need new people joining HL7 working group community. It really would help us to produce better standards, and we need to grow as a community to make this world a better place.